avoid this native because it's 4.3 times slower compared to quick sync and auto. And the rendered videos look like this. This is stopped exactly at that ugly frame. Control plus right arrow in media player classic home cinema brings it forward. Next ugly frame, and the third one is okay. It doesn't matter with which codec you render, you still get these errors.